This is episode 14 of Talking Shit with Bubba. Guest this week is someone who's a good friend of mine, but also we had a long working relationship. So my guest this week is my man Tchami.
Hey.
We travel the world together, man. We've done a lot of things together. We've seen a lot of places. We've eaten a lot of meals. We've shared a lot of stories. We've also fucking been on the biggest stages in the world watching you achieve your dreams at the highest level.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously the Coachella performance goes down in history.
Yes.
We like whipped the two fences open and we had a
choir.
A choir of like 35 fucking people.
The smoke on the ground. And I was wearing I reversed the colors. I was wearing white with a black collar.
Well, you were booked on Coachella this year.
Yep.
The year that never happened.
Yeah.
So, you know, at least you got that church one to look back on. This one ain't happening, bro.
Talking shit with Bubba. Oh yeah.
Chances.